Hello! In the following video, we're going to explore Canvas navigation. To begin, log into carmen.osu.edu. You'll be taken to the Carmen landing page. To enter a course you're enrolled in, click the course title in the My Courses list. Students can only enter courses that are published. When you first enter a course, you'll land on the course homepage. Depending on how an instructor has set up the course, what you see here might vary. Regardless of the setup, you'll notice three main areas: the main content area, the upcoming activities area, and the navigation area. Note that those in an instructor role will see additional course management options, but basic navigation remains the same. The center screen displays the course content. This may be material to read, or watch, or assignments to complete. To the right of the course content, you'll notice the upcoming calendar or to-do items. Recent feedback is also included here. To the left of the course content is course navigation. Students will see only what is set up by the instructor, while instructors will see all navigation options, including option for course settings. You can hide the course navigation by clicking the hamburger icon in the upper left corner of the course. To the right of the hamburger icon is the course breadcrumb navigation. So, for instance, if I navigate to a module, you'll notice the breadcrumb menu changes. Click the course name to return to your course homepage. This is a quick and easy way to return to the homepage from anywhere within the course or a group site. So what about switching between courses? To do this, you have a couple of options. You can return to the Carmen landing page by clicking the hat icon in the upper left corner, then the appropriate course. Alternatively, you can use Canvas Global Navigation, this menu on the far left. The global navigation is where you navigate your Canvas inbox, calendar, group sites, account settings, additional courses, and the Canvas dashboard, which we'll talk about soon. Click Courses to open a flyout of your Canvas course. This list displays courses you've starred. Starred courses also display on the Canvas dashboard. If you don't see your course listed here, click All Courses. Enter your courses from here or click the star to favorite a course. Now let's check the dashboard icon in the global navigation to look at the dashboard. There are three main components to your page: your to-do list, which includes any dated material, displays on the right side along with recent feedback and upcoming calendar events. There is an option to view grades for students. The main content area in the center is where you see your course cards, which display your starred courses. You can use these to quickly scan for new activity in the courses. Click the edit pencil to change the color of your card if you wish. You'll notice icons appear below the course name to highlight when new activity occurs. Depending on the course, you may see up to four different icons indicating assignments, discussions, files, or notifications. If you prefer, click the icon to the right of the dashboard header to switch your view to recent activity stream. And there you have all the various ways to navigate Carmen Canvas. Thank you for watching.